Hello, welcome to Lunar Astro. Today's topic is a very unique topic. A lot of research has gone into this. I've never shared this one before with anyone else. This is the first time I'm doing it online. During my consultations, I have suggested few people to change their names, to change some spellings, or remove or drop a certain part of their name. And today I'm going to reveal the reason why I did that. The people who followed got results. A three-year-old girl who was not able to speak, not even one word, within 3 days, they got the magical effect. I mean, I didn't even see the chart. I just heard the name and I said, contact me after 15 days. Let's change the name first. Then we will do the consultation. This is that technique. And I'm going to share it today. It's a very simple technique, and how this technique got developed is I was reading Manusmriti, and within chapter one, it says there's a particular portion in Shlok where the effect of the name has been given, how the name affects you. And this thought, then I applied with the why our names are chosen as a nakshatra of moon only, why not with someone else? And what happened was, with this particular thought, I worked on it. Several months gone into this procedure, and I got results as well with this. So let me share the PowerPoint and tell you what the technique is. Okay, so activate fortune by your name and city. This is Vedic Astrocartography. I'm going to discuss in two parts. The first part is your name. The another part is your city. Because a very old astrologer, whenever a certain person will go to him, he will always say, change the city. Change the city and go to this particular city and your bhagya will rise. Now I understand why he chose that particular city only. And I will give that with example. See, what our names are, our names carry a particular energy. For an example, if I say you something good from morning to evening, your mood will get good if I say something good to you. If I say something bad to you from morning to evening, your mood will get spoiled. Because that words carry energy in them. Similar mantras. Mantras are formed in such a way that they carry and generate a particular energy when you do the mantra jap, and they activate certain chakras in our body. Depending on your personal chart, depending on your birth chart, your name is a very important factor to activate various planets in a house. For an example, if you are a Jupiter ruled person, or Jupiter is the one which is very benefic in your chart, but by your name, you're constantly activating a planet which is destroying Jupiter, like Mercury or Saturn, or which is a badak for Jupiter, your Jupiter will not give you the full effect. If a right planet is activated by your name, then even the dasha of bad planet does not affect that much. Changing name only will do wonders. But and when I say changing name, you don't have to change it on any of the documents on your passport. Or the thing is, when you change your name, when I say change your name, it means at least change on your social media profiles. Tell all your friends, your family members that you call you by this particular name only. And every morning or every before you go to bed, you have to tell with yourself with that particular name only that my name is this. This particular name change is going to activate your bhagya or activate that particular plan which is very good in your chart. Now, these are the sounds of different planets. So the sound of sun is a, e, e, u, and you see all the words which are starting from the a sounds. Number one is only from sun. Depending on your moon, whether it's waxing or waning, there are two different sounds: yara lava and sha sha saha. The sound of Mars comes from throat. Ka ka ga ga. All the sounds. Your tongue is going backwards when you say the sounds of Mars, because Mars is the signification of Mars is in third house, throat. Mercury is governed by speech, and whenever you see the words of Mercury, your tongue will touch your lips. Your tongue is about to touch your upper part of your mouth. That's the word. These are the words of Mercury. Whenever you say the words of Jupiter, ta-tha-dha-dha-na. These words carry the sound, the energy of Jupiter with them. Similarly, it's for Venus and Saturn. But for Rahu and Ketu, whichever sign they acquire and whichever house they're sitting or the planet they're conjuncted in, they will carry the effect of that particular sign and that particular planet they're conjuncted with. So, depending on where the Rahu is sitting, suppose Rahu is in Jupiter's sign and your name contains a Jupiterian energy, it will also activate Rahu as well. It is not that simple. And I will explain this in a chart. I will show you it is not that simple as it seems, because a lot of factors to see what you're activating. Even there are three or four layers in it. Because if you're not considering Padas, if you're not considering Ghatika Lagnas, Arudra Lagnas, please do consider them when you see the activation of a house. Okay, so this is one of the most basic examples I could find out in my phone. I was doing a reading for someone, and his name was governed by most of the, it was a combination of Mars and Saturn. And he was struggling financially. There were a lot of problems in his life. I told him to change his name to Aditya or Anirudh, whichever he likes. Why I said that particular name only? The reason is, if you see the name of Aditya, all the words, and when I say change name, it does not matter the first word, the complete name, the complete energy. If you see the name of Aditya or Anirudh, both Anirudh also carries the the energy of Sun, Jupiter, and to an extent some energy of Moon as well. Aditya also is the same one. Now you see his chart. What Sun and Jupiter is? Sun and Jupiter is ninth house, is Bhagya. Ninth lord goes in fifth. And he said he changed his name in FV. And what happened? See, this is astrology. He had the dream with open eyes that somebody, that his name is, should be Aditya. This happened 45 days before the consultation. And during the reading, I told him the same thing, almost same thing, because it just came to my mind that if this guy will change his name, his Bhagya will start getting activated. Now, what happened after this? Ninth lord and fifth house. They both are the houses of learning. They both are the Punya houses. He started learning astrology. He enrolled into a course and he started learning astrology. This guy had good amount of knowledge with astrology, but had never learned formally. This is the first time in life he started learning formally after changing name. See, this is what the change of name does. That particular planet, Sun and Jupiter, when Sun and Jupiter will get activated, his Bhagya will rise with that period of time. And I talked to him a few days back. He said the problems are still not solved. Still have the money problems and all this. But you understand this. With the period of time, it is going to get solved. Why? Because his Bhagya started rising now. How did I judge that? I judged it because he started learning astrology. I saw that it's working now. It started working now. So in few days, because throughout his life, he had a particular name. This guy is 1968 born. Now you understand this. Throughout his life, he had a particular name. He carried that energy. He built up that energy. And at this particular age, I told him, change your name. That new energy is going to take time, but definitely his Bhagya is now going to rise. Okay, this is a chart. The father contacted me. The couple is a doctor. And the three-year-old kid had a problem speaking. And they said her name is this particular according to the Rashi. And the thing is, we did the birth according to astrology. And I said, change her name to, I gave them the options like Karani, Arohi, Tarini, Sarika, or the best one is Tulsi. And I didn't even saw the chart at that particular time because I know the energy she was carrying and why she had the problem. And the guy asked me, should I transfer the money to you for looking at the chart? And I said, no. First of all, change the name first. Contact me after 15 days because I knew they might not need me at all because their problem will get solved from this only by changing name. Then he asked me, should I change in passport or Aadhaar card or something? I said, but just the thing is, when you say someone with a particular name, you're transferring the energy. And this is all I want. I want you to change the name. When you say, when you call your child, call her with this particular name only. And what happened, I did the consultation. They changed the name as well. And she started speaking 15 words. And there were certain other problems, like she was waking up at night, so, and there was a lot of fear. But that also got solved. So now you can see, only by changing a name. So let's suppose you have a good Mars in your chart, and you keep the K very prominent, like the sounds of Mars very prominent in your name, like ka ka ga ga ka. You're activating Mars, and then if Mars is in a very very good placement in your chart, your bhagya is going to start rise, or that particular house is going to get rise. And when I say your name, it does not mean, as I said, it does not mean the first letter. It has a complete name, the complete sound of a name. See what the name is comprising of. And this is what I meant by it. See, there's a concept called Kakini. And I saw that concept as well, where the people take a particular name, a particular number, and they multiply it with the city. And I went through that procedure. It is done by one of the Western astrologers. Is a very good astrologer. I mean, Ernest William has done a lot of research on it. But I was not getting results through it for some reason, because I saw a lot of charts for the people who change city or the change within the city. But the results were not that promising. So that's why I started looking the other way. And now you see, this is an example of the person who went to the astrologer. And whenever he went to that particular astrologer, the astrologer told him only one thing. He said, change the city, from Mumbai, go to Dehradun. That is the place. And now see, Ashok is a combination of, it's the sounds, the combination of sun, moon, and Mars. And the city of Mumbai is a combination of Saturn and sun. The chart of this particular native, Jupiter was very prominent. He had an exalted Jupiter. And if you see the city of Dehradun carries all the sounds of Jupiter. Tha, tha, dha, dha, na. The city of Dehradun is a completely Jupiterian city. And if you see within, in general as well, Dehradun is famous for educational institutions, Jupiter. That's what Dehradun is famous for. Dehradun is famous for INA, Indian National Academy, for Army, Jupiter City, for their schools. Whenever anyone will hear Dehradun, the first thing will say Dune School. It's a city of schools. It carries the complete effect of Jupiter in it. So somebody who has a good Jupiter and he moves to a city like Dehradun, his Jupiter is going to get activated there. Suppose somebody has a good sun in the chart and he moves to Mumbai, to start at the same particular time period, his Saturn will also get activated and the conflicts will start arising wherever the Saturn is placed. Suppose Saturn is in your fifth house, the conflicts with the kids will start rising, or the struggle for the power, because Saturn is in fifth house, struggle for the power will start happening in this particular city only. So this is how you change or select your name in any chart. So So if you have a problem, if you have any problem in life at present, what you can do? You can see what sounds you're comprising of, which is the best planet in your chart, and how by changing a sound in your name, you can activate it. I thought I will give it as a course in a paid, but then I thought, you know, it's everyone should get benefited from it. That's why I give it on a video. Please try it. Give me the feedback. How did you like it? Change your names and see how did it affect your life then. It takes time, but the results are there. A few results you'll get very easily, depending on the chart. Suppose a plant is in bad dignity, you want to improve it, and that is your bhagya lord as well. Make sure that little sound is in your name. You're activating it constantly. The plant will start getting better. This is how it works. I'm trying to bring a very original content into this channel. Every time you will see all the videos, if you see every single thing which I've done, it's a very original content. Please subscribe to this channel. I will keep bringing more videos in like this in future as well. I hope to see you next time. Thank you.